Hello friends, I am Nitesh Pradhan from LabVIEW Programming. In this video, I will show you how can we write a multisim program, how can we use multisim by using our mobile phone. For that, let's come to the multisim.com. First of all, come to your Google Chrome, write down the multisim.com. Okay, how we can reach here? To know about that, you can see my previous video. Okay, now it is your multisim.com, and now I am going to create a circuit for that. Okay, so now here in the left side, you can see in the left side, okay, I am clicking in the okay. First of all, I am selecting the normal mode. Now, it's my diode. I am taking one diode. Okay, I am taking one diode here. Now, I am taking one resistor. I will change the value of resistor. I will show how can I change the value of resistors. Okay, so like that, I can change the value of resistors. Okay. Okay, so I can take, okay, this value of resistor I take. Now click and rotate it. Okay, now click on this node. Okay, if we click directly, then it will appear one dumbbell shape. Now you can click and you can click this one. Okay, I can manage like this. After that, I can take one ground button. Okay, I can place here this ground. I will connect this ground. And I will connect with this. Okay. So for that, I can delete this one. I can click and I can connect this one. Now, I will take one AC voltage source. So I will take one AC voltage source. Okay, I will place here the AC voltage source. I will click in the voltage. Okay, and I will try to change this voltage 1.5 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 till 5 volt 6 volts. Okay, it is my 5 volt. Okay, I can. Okay, now click on the voltage source. Okay, manage your schematic. Now click on this place and click make and complete your connection circuit. Okay, now. Okay, so I had completed my circuit right now. Now click on the VI, voltage VI, and click here. So I am trying to design one. Okay, I am trying to design one half wave rectifier using this. Okay, so now I had put it to my two probe here. So I will come here and I will try to check the value from this platform and run. So let's wait. So you can see the okay, come to the interactive plate. If you will come to the interactive, then you can see the green one is my input sine waveform with the 5 volt. Okay, 5 volt, and the blue one is my output. Okay, my rectified value. So you can see here both. Okay, this one is my circuit. Okay, so green one is the 5 volt which is generated by this platform. Okay, this platform in the lower one is the my schematic. You can see the green one is my 5 volt. Okay, and this blue one is my rectified. Okay, half wave rectifier. So it's using the half wave rectifier. So you can design your half wave rectifiers program like this also. Okay. So far, okay. So thank you for watching this video. If you would like, then share with your friend. So you can use this multisim.com according to your requirement, according to your feasibility, and you can also check the circuit like this, and you can stop the simulation.